Ryan Reynolds' Free Guy sequel has been greenlighted, and the script for the film is only, quote, days away from completion. With no further ado, here's everything we know about the very anticipated Free Guy 2. Free Guy.
Thanks, guy.
Who is this guy?
This character in the video game Free City has been...
After what seemed like a decade, Free Guy was finally released on August 13th, 2021. From previous clips, teasers, and all different kinds of the footage used to promote the film, Free Guy lived on high expectations, which is also the case with the upcoming Part 2. Critics and audiences loved the film, which was, according to some, the best film of 2021. The Ryan Reynolds comedy was proved to be a major success, with the film opening to $12 million at the domestic box office. An incredible plot, and an even more amazing cast ensemble featuring the talents of Reynolds, Jodie Comer, Taika Waititi, Joe Keery, Utkarsh Ambudkar, and Lil Rel Howery. Oh, and let's not forget the cameo voice appearances from Channing Tatum, Hugh Jackman, and the Office fan favorite, John Krasinski. Directed by Sean Levy, the first film followed Guy, a character played by Reynolds. You see, Guy is a non-player character or an NPC who lives in Free City. He's actually a background player in an open-world video game. His digital life is forever changed once he decides to become the hero of his own story. And well, the rest is history. With such a story, a continuation was guaranteed. And thankfully, there have been plenty of details released about the very anticipated sequel. Free Guy 2. Release date. The exact release date for the sequel has not been confirmed yet, but according to a lot of reports, it's possible for Free Guy 2 to be set for a late 2023 or 2024 release date, with production starting in 2022, of course. As previously mentioned, fans of Reynolds knew a sequel would eventually be greenlit, because one day after Free Guy was released in theaters, Reynolds tweeted, quote, "And after 3 years messaging Free Guy as an original IP movie, Disney confirmed today they officially want a sequel. Woohoo!" If Disney wants it, and if the lead star of the project is interested, there's no way for holding back, right? Reynolds' tweet was just the first confirmation of a sequel. The creators, Disney, and some other cast members have also expressed their interest for Part 2 of the popular film. Since Reynolds was, allowed to tweet this, chances of a confirmed release date to be announced in the following months are big. But what kind of a plot should we expect? Also, are all of the cast members interested in reprising their roles once again? Let's find out, shall we? Oh, and before we continue with more details regarding Free Guy, make sure you smack that like button if you haven't done it already. Free Guy 2. Latest updates from director. Director Sean Levy finally shared some updates about Free Guy 2, and according to him, they'll start production once he and Reynolds come up with a good idea for the plot of the sequel. Fair enough, right? Levy did a great job when directing 2021's Free Guy, which, as already mentioned, featured an incredible cast ensemble and was a huge hit for Disney, earning over $331 million globally so far. While Levy and Reynolds have pretty busy schedules with plenty of upcoming projects under their belt, it seems like they set Free Guy 2 on their priority list. In an interview with Collider, both of them talked about the first film, the success of it, and of course, the possibility of a sequel. You see, Disney is not really generous when it comes to sequels to their films, especially animated ones. Well, except Frozen. However, they seem to understand what a prequel to Free Guy can do in terms of success. More precisely, in terms of money. So, they spared no second waiting to see if Free Guy actually deserves a continuation. Quote, "We loved Free Guy," said Levy. "We were thrilled that Free Guy was as successful as it was, and particularly as an original movie at a time when few get made, and even fewer are hits. So that was gratifying. And if we can crack that sequel, that's something that might be very fun to make together." Levy also said that he's super familiar with the fact that a sequel is often difficult to produce, since sequels nowadays are known to ruin their predecessor. Quote, "We had such a clear idea of the tone, the story, the details of Free Guy, and we both made a few sequels in our lives, and so we know how hard it is to make a worthy one. And when we feel confident that's the kind we'll make, then we'll make it." Interestingly enough, Levy also worked on The Atom Project, which was recently released on Netflix with Reynolds in the lead role. both of them have been collaborating many times over the years. Levy is, as already mentioned, pretty busy right now with the upcoming drama Backwards, the Netflix miniseries All the Light We Cannot See, and Stranger Things Season 4. Reynolds is working on Everyday Parenting Tips, an adaptation of the video game Dragon's Lair, the sequels to Deadpool, and Red Notice. With so many projects, we wish they start production on Free Guy too soon. If production on the film begins quickly, the film might be released sooner than expected, perhaps at the very beginning of 2023. Free Guy was a massive hit, mostly because of the fresh video game genre that fans seem to enjoy a lot, and instead of a sequel, prequel, reboot, things that prevail these last few years, Free Guy was an original masterpiece that featured comedy, drama, and action. In other words, the film had everything. And of course, with the story used in the first film, there have been plenty of theories about where the story could go next. Do you guys have any theory about the plot of the second film? Don't forget to share it down in the comments. Free Guy 2, script.
I don't care if he's Arnold freaking Schwarzenegger, terminate him.
The script for the upcoming sequel is currently being written and is only, quote, days away from completion. We have more Free Guy movies coming, said 20th Century Studios president Steve Asbell in an interview with The Hollywood Reporter. He then said they are, quote, awaiting a script that is days away. Asbell is also rather busy right now with the Avatar sequel, but he noted that there is no way for Free Guy 2 to be overlooked. Although he admitted they're going to be busy, and we completely understand that they'll need more time to bring Free Guy 2 on our small screens, that's okay, considering the fact that Avatar 2 will finally be released. Free Guy was first a 20th Century Fox production, but since Disney produced the studio, Free Guy had a lot of Disney details hidden in the story. There were references to the Avengers and Star Wars, and there was Mariah Carey's song, Fantasy. With such attention to detail, the sequel of the film now lives on pretty high expectations. Free Guy scored an Academy Award nomination for Best Visual Effects, and Reynolds made sure to inform his fans of the team behind the film's special effects. So, he took time to write the names of the amazingly talented members who were the reason for the nomination. The names, according to Reynolds, are Sven Gilberg, Brian Grill, Nikos Kalaitzidis, and Dan Sudik. Free Guy was mostly praised for the special effects used when the world is seen through Guy's glasses. Other films nominated in the category included Spider-Man No Way Home, Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, No Time to Die, and Dune. Which of these films do you guys think deserves the Oscar? Let us know. Free Guy 2, cast members. If a sequel happens, Ryan Reynolds and Jodie Comer are guaranteed to come back and reprise their roles as Guy and Millie, aka Molotov Girl, respectively. The continuation would be nothing without them, right? The other cast members are also expected to return for the much-anticipated sequel, including Joe Keery as Keys, Lil-Rel Howery as Buddy, Uktarsh Embudkar as Mouser, and Taika Waititi as Antoine. On a related note, what are your hopes for Free Guy 2? Also, do you actually believe the film deserves a continuation? Let us know down in the comments section below. If you enjoyed our video, make sure you subscribe to our channel so you'll never miss any of our videos in the future.